Hello to everyone. So the strongest occurs today on the January 18. It was at 3:20 in the morning, which is 4:20 in the morning on Croatian time, plus 1 hour. 5.2 Richter scale north of Honduras, and I'm going to show you this earthquake again, as usual, in alignment with Jupiter. Here is the north of the Honduras. This is the area. This is the SCOTY P2003L1 comet. This blue line here, let me show you just a moment. This blue line here is the orbit of the comet, and this is the Jupiter here. So this is the alignment with the SCOTY. As you can see, right next to this alignment, it's north of the Honduras, epicenter of the earthquake. So this one here, it's in perfect alignment, but as you can see, the second factor, which is Jupiter in this case, it was far away from here. That's why the earthquake is not stronger than 5.2. But as you can see, the SCOTY is not even a big comet. So let me see what does it say about SCOTY, blah 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 blah. Just a moment, because I don't see it from the other information. I have to put it like this, and now I'm going to see it. So a radius, it's 10 kilo, probably this is the 10 kilometer radius comet, but who knows, because they are making up things for the public which are not true, so we cannot debate what this is. I just want to show you the alignment. Here's the Honduras, here's the comet, and here's the Jupiter, and this is the practically and perfect alignment happily with the epicenter out of it, and with Jupiter far away from the epicenter. Thank you very much and stay tuned.